What's up guys, welcome back to another episode of Tech Pro 360. Today I'll basically be showing you how you can speed up your Android device with just few simple tricks. Using these, you'll be able to speed up your device a lot and eventually boost up your battery life also. So let's go ahead and check it out. So first of all, go to your device settings, scroll down to your software info page or about phone section, whatever you have, then scroll down to build number and tap on it 7 times. This will unlock a new option. Go back to settings menu and you will see developer option there. So open that up, scroll down to animation section. You will get 3 options: window animation scale, transition animation scale and animation duration scale. These are the things which make your device eye popping, but also slows down your device and eats a lot of RAM. The default value will be 1x for every Android device. If you tweak up those values, you can see how slow the animation becomes. But if you wanna speed things up and still be able to have the taste of the animations, just put all three options down to 0.5x. Thus, you will have faster animations, making your device a bit faster than before. Jumping between windows are a lot snappier now, but turning them all down to 0 will speed up your device a lot more. This might not look good as you will have no animations while using the device, but you will get a lot faster device and you will also see huge difference in RAM usage too. Now scrolling down further in app sections, you see the option don't keep activity. It is turned off by default, so basically what happens is that whenever you exit an app, you still have the background activity running for that app. But turning this on will automatically close the background process once you exit the app. Now coming down to home screen launcher, many of the third party launchers like Nova launcher are more responsive than the default one. And then going to the settings, you can choose the animation speed to faster. This will make everything feel incredibly snappy. Lastly, let's talk about hibernating unnecessary apps when you are not using them. So for this, we will be using an app called Greenify. Though you need your device to be rooted to use this app to its full potential, and no, it's not any RAM cleaner app. It basically puts selected apps to hibernation, thus stopping all the background activities of those apps when you are not using them. So open it up, select all the resource hungry apps like Facebook, Chrome and others which you don't need to run all the time, and you are done. The selected apps will automatically be hibernated after you turn off your screen. Though the auto hibernation feature will not work if your device is not rooted. This will also increase your battery life a lot. So try it out if your device is running low on resources. That's it for this video. Hope this helps you. If it does, give us the thumbs up and stay subscribed to our channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.